Hello friends, how are you doing? And in this quick tutorial I will show you how you can use or enable USB debugging in Samsung Galaxy A03s. So before you're starting the video, don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell icon for my latest videos. So to enable USB debugging, to use USB in Samsung Galaxy A03s, simply first of all you just need to go to settings, then follow every single step as I'm showing you in this video.